Bikini Bottom is based on a real place.
Explain it to me.
It's based on a place called Bikini Atoll, where the USA government exploded nuclear bombs from 1946 to 1958. The show is a documentary of the mutated sea life in that area of the ocean because of the radiation. That's why there's a narrator, and that's why all of the characters are dressed like it's the 50s.
So that does make sense. That does check out.
It's pretty interesting.